that you returned to us and asked us to test. I'm going to put them into the machine and you will see that the Boaster fires them easily. As you can see, there was no problem with those balls. I'm now going to put the balls that we sent to you into the machine. They haven't had any powder added, and the machine will fire the balls, they won't get stuck, but it won't fire them as easily as if a very small amount of powder had been added. You could hear when those balls were fired that they didn't fire very smoothly. Now if we add a tiny amount of powder, the balls will fire much more easily. This is the maximum amount of powder that would be needed for say 12 or 18 balls. I'm now going to fire the balls again.
I am now firing one brand new ball. It is stuck because there is no powder on it.